My name is Justin Moran. I'm with Sims Inc. and Hayward. I've been tattooing for about 8 years now. Back in the day, I was the only one that had, you know, heavily tattooed. So everywhere I went, everybody would just, hey, Mr. Tattoos is coming. Here comes Mr. Tattoos. And it just stuck. I kept it since. I grew up, born and raised in San Leandro, California. I moved out to Sonora, California when I was about 15 years old. I spent about 8 years up there. That's actually where I started tattooing, up there. And then I moved back down here 2011, and I've been here since, in Hayward. I had a graffiti background, and lettering is what caught me. Doing the graffiti and all types of different lettering styles, that's what really attracted me to tattooing. I've been professionally tattooing for about 8 years. Otherwise, I'd say about 12 years total. About 12 years. Sims Inc., I've been here coming on 4 years now. About 4 years, yeah. The people. The people. I love the people here. Yeah. It's a huge family, and you know, we all get together. We have our fun times. We have our fun times together. I specialize in lettering in black and gray. I do more lettering, but anything black and gray, I love to do. I have a couple tattoos that mean a lot to me. For the most part, most of my body's covered with just stuff I picked, stuff I wanted, just random stuff. Nothing special, just wanted to get tattooed. 2020, man, just outdoing myself again. You know what I mean? Just keep going and keep moving and just outdoing this last 2019. Just keep moving forward. Getting better, meeting new people, new artists.
Yeah.
That's what I'm looking forward to. There's quite a few out there that I really love. I've done. It's hard to pinpoint one. There really is quite a few that I can't even.
Yeah.
There's too many. It was actually the art. I actually found an artist, Big Mies. He's a dope letterhead. Once I seen his letters, that's what really attracted me to the tattoo industry. Then I came across Flox and Tattooetto, and all the letterheads is what really got me into the game. That's what started me, is after seeing all their lettering, I fell in love with it and moved from there. I was nervous. There's a lot of hard hitters in the shop, so you know, for me to come in, and I'm new in the industry, so it was, I didn't want to be judged from everybody, but I was welcomed with open arms, and it was nerve-wracking at first. It was awesome. It was a good experience getting into a new shop with nice new artists. Oh, that's my son's name, Carter. I got that a couple months before he was born. It was mandatory to get my kid's name. I got all three of my kids' names. So it was important to me to get that done. My daughter, she's 13. She definitely does that. She likes to flaunt that off a little bit. But my two younger ones, they're just, it's normal for them. It's just normal. It's not even tattoos. I want them to follow what they want to do, but I'll give them a little push if they want to do it. I hope they do. But I'm not worried about it. I want them to do what they want to do. Dane, man, you know, I really look at him more as a friend than a boss. He does everything you ask, and he's there for you, and he's a really, really good person to have around. It's hard to pinpoint because, you know, I get along with everybody. Man, Victor, we like to play foosball and punch, and me and Ponch bullshit a lot because he works back there with me, so we have our good times. And Paul, we do the gym thing, and we're here at work every day. So everybody, I got love for everybody. Spend a little bit of time with everybody. So I can't say I have a favorite, but everybody's there for me. That's all that matters.
Yeah.
Bring a good attitude. Be prepared. Come in with a smile. I'll greet you the same way, and we'll have a good time.